Tamil Nadu is the 11th largest state in India by area. It is also one of the most urbanized and highly literate states in India. But usually, the problems of the suburban people and their development are always unnoticed. Thiruvottriyur, a coastal area, consists of migrant population, industrial workers and illiterate people, was not defined if either it was a city or district until 1990. Who will care for them? Who will educate them? To serve and to work for the overall development of the people here, Development Education Center or DEC was established in Thiruvottriyur. Development Education Center is a voluntary organization initiated by Mr. K. Prabhakaran and Mrs. Arokya Mary in the year 1996. In the beginning, it created awareness and spread importance of education among the people. In the course of time, it found the condition of disabled, especially intellectually challenged, was very pathetic and neglected. They are still at home due to unacceptance, lack of knowledge to be taught, inaccessibility, learning problems, social and family problems. It is very much necessary to take steps to include and retain the children with disability in education. Hence, the organization started a training center to work for the person with disability and intellectually challenged. Currently, the organization is functioning in the slums and villages of East Thiruvallur district, which includes the densely populated suburban slums in North Chennai. Mission of the organization: to decrease the occurrence of disability and mental retardation. To enable and empower the disabled, the deprived children and women in the society. To motivate them to get self-respect and to achieve inclusion in all the aspects of life. To strengthen the support of groups. Key activities. Present activities the organization has: Anbalaya, a special school for intellectually challenged children. Zeal, vocational unit for adolescent intellectually challenged. Anbalaya Rehab Center, Community Rehabilitation Center at Melnallathur, Thiruvallur. Outreach program Varikattum Thittam for all the differently abled and other marginalized groups. Special school. A special school in the name of Anbalaya is run by the organization to train and provide welfare to the differently abled and intellectually challenged. Anbalaya is a word which means home of love. It extends its hands to welcome all the intellectually challenged children in North Chennai and Thiruvallur district. The unique head of Anbalaya is that it offers updated techniques with a variety of services under one roof. So far, it has trained more than 300 students to settle down through mainstream education and job opportunity. Therapy unit. Children as young as 6 months come to this department for physiotherapy, occupational, speech and sensory therapy. Necessary aids and appliances are used in the unit to support movement, to strengthen their muscles to maximum level. Children, those who are spastic, attention deficit hyperactive disorder, autistic and with speech problems are attending this unit and attaining improvement as per their ability level. There are also other therapies offered: play therapy, art and craft, creative movement therapy, music and dance therapy. Brain gym and yoga are also followed to improve the ability level to compete with society. Vocational unit. The qualified trainees from special schools are placed for the vocational training called Wheel Vocational Unit. The WVU is to prepare every adolescent for gainful employment. This unit provides a variety of opportunities to make use of their skills and talents to produce lifestyle products, stationeries, fashion jewelry, cleaning material, household articles, etc. The products are displayed in exhibition and sales through corporate sectors, IT concerns, nearby schools, hospitals and local shops. More than 25 successful skilled workers from WVU are placed in jobs. The organization thanks Arunim, a national body which supports with lots of training and promotes local marketing to national marketing with plans to step in to international marketing. CBR Center. In order to create awareness for differently abled rehabilitation in the rural area, DEC started Anbalaya Rehab Center in the year 2007 at Melnallathur village near Thiruvallur. A daycare center, trainings and medical camps are part of this rehab center. At present, a residential training center is being constructed for the deprived. Arumbugal. Arumbugal is the parent association which is also a self-help group. In order to develop economic status as well as the children's development, meetings are conducted for them with the experts to create awareness. They also support in school activities and in WVU. Self-help training. Short-term trainings are conducted for women to strengthen economic empowerment. The trainings include tailoring, book binding, computer training, jewel making, etc. More than 100 successful women are either self-employed or employed in other concerns. Sports and culturals. Special coaching programs for sports and games are designed to the intellectually challenged to get remarkable improvement in their physical and mental strength, especially to overcome their behavior problems and social stigma. It provides more opportunities to the athletes to participate in Special Olympics events from district level to international level. The athletes and parents are motivated to join the movement and get self-confidence and receive recognition in the society. Enormous opportunities are provided for children through Children's Day, Sports Day and Annual Day to exhibit their talents in dance, drama and competitions. Outreach projects. Under the scheme Varikattum Thittam by the Government of Tamil Nadu, DEC took over three blocks in Thiruvallur district, Tamil Nadu. The blocks are Cholavaram, Mejur and Gummidipundi. Over 6,000 differently abled in 156 villages are covered under this scheme. Trained village welfare workers and coordinators are involved in the valuable work on the field by mobilized trainings, camps, awareness programs in the community on health, hygiene and environmental sanitation and other referral services. Tuition service. Special tuition service is taken in the afternoon for slow learners and learning disabled. The regular school goers and special children in mainstream also attend these sessions and learn the techniques to resolve their difficulties in regular curriculum. Referral services. We have a network with government and private hospitals, clinics, schools, corporate sectors, NGOs and professionals to refer the students for treatment, training, guidance, counseling, placement, aids and appliances. For the past 17 years of our service, we have crossed more than 6,000 differently abled and have trained 300 intellectually challenged and cerebral palsy children. At present, 80 children are attending special school and vocational training in our center regularly. Future plans. Easier transport facility for the children with disability to the center and for other places related to the service. Establishing sheltered workshop for the adolescent intellectually challenged. Erect machinery to improve the quality and quantity of the production to compete with society. Upbringing on-the-job training and placement bureau for the differently abled. Publish the bilingual newsletter. Hence, the organization knocks the doors of corporate sectors and well-wishers to support in the above plans. Let us lead the person with intellectual challenges from darkness to light, from pain to pleasure, from dependence to independence. Thank you.